Hey guys, and I'm back with another video. So as you all can see, I got a package. So it's unwrapping time. So can y'all guess what's in the package? What do y'all think it is? Let me know. Do y'all think it's clothes? What do y'all think it is? Jewelry? Let me know down below. What do y'all think, you know, my package is? But I'm about to just open it up so you all can see, you know, what I bought myself, because it's always good to treat yourself. Don't be stingy to yourself. You always gotta, you know, spend money sometimes on yourself. Don't always be stingy to yourself. Like sometimes I always like, you know, buying my family stuff, buying my kids stuff, but I gotta get in the habit of, you know, buying myself, you know, things too. I like nice things too. So it's always good to buy yourself stuff. It's okay to buy stuff for other people and your family, but also like treat yourself every now and again. So, yeah, let's go and get into it. So, yay! I just got a little shirt, Marilyn Monroe, and it says, "Being normal is boring." And it's like the same little poster I have like on my wall. Marilyn Monroe, she's like chewing bubblegum. Like, I love, she's just like an icon. Like, you know, she's a beautiful woman. May she rest in peace. She was a beautiful woman. She played in all different type of movies. She was an actress, you know, a supermodel, you know, like I said, just a sex symbol. She's just gorgeous, you know. So like I said, Marilyn Monroe, I just got a picture and it says, "Being normal is boring." Like I said, she's a beautiful, sexy, sex symbol, you know. So I just had to get a little cute little shirt with Marilyn Monroe on it. So guys, please like, share, and subscribe to my video. Give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye, guys.